delicious.
Here we go.
It's not bad.
No, not bad. Amazing.
That was priceless. Look at him.
Well, when we discussed doing sushi, I think the big, really two objectives. One was get people to try things that they wouldn't normally try.
Okay.
A lot of people tend to be scared of sushi.
Sure, sure.
Both eating it and making it. And you saw we had some very successful pieces. I was excited. But also, just bringing another culture to light. Talking about the food that Japanese and Chinese consume, how it came about.
Like,
there we go.
They don't have, like, when I was in Japan, they had this small part.